Again.
Hi.
Amy and Leah, and now we're going to show you our dolly accessories.
Here are our accessories. Okay, some of them we made and some of them we bought. Well, I made. I destroyed all the accessories and made it. Okay, so these four here, this one is rabbit, slope here, and feather we bought. Oh, and this camera and that owl we bought. There was one another camera, black, that we bought, and then there was this one. Like you can see, this one has a much longer chain than the other ones because they were all way too long for Chihara and Benny, so I shortened them all. Also, this one is a bit too big for them. It's more of an SD size, I would say. But like, here are then two bracelets I made. I really like these two. I might change this one here with the white pearls.
I would like that.
Yes, you would like that. It's kind of like, it's cute on them, but like, not cute enough. And then there's this one. It's just like this. And oh, this we didn't make. I don't even remember where we got this. It's probably from some teddy bear or something. And then there's this key. Then there's kind of like a copper coin like this. There's a picture on it, but like I can't see it. Then there's this. I really like this one, mostly because of the picture. And then there's this necklace. Wow, it was so troublesome. This chain is so troublesome because it's so small, so it was trouble changing it. But like, this was originally a Forever 21 bracelet. We bought like two. Yeah, we bought like two of them. So just like, I'll just make a necklace out of the other one. And then there's this. I think this used to be a necklace, but like, I found this in an old jewelry case that our great grandmother gave to us with a lot of old jewelry, and I just made it into a necklace. This is the first one I made. And then there's this one. Like, all the small things are from old accessories that we have. Most of them from accessories. And then like here I have like all the small things make accessories, and then chains and stuff here. But I'm planning on buying chains and stuff to make accessories and maybe sell for like $5 each. Also, like, there's one kind of chain I want to make myself that has pearls like this. It's kind of like pearl chain. That would probably, yeah, but that's, then I would have to buy like wires and pearls and like make it myself. But I'm looking forward to trying that. But yeah, these are all or most of our accessories that we have for our dolls that we bought or made ourselves. So yeah, thank you for looking and hope you like our videos. Thank you. Bye. Goodbye.
Bye.
She's being a creeper. Okay, bye.